Hi there, this is Steph from eMagCreator. This tutorial will explain the basic functions that can be found in the eMagStudio customer portal. After logging into your account and paying any outstanding invoices, you will be directed to the Home tab, where you have access to your serial key, the latest software downloads, and a list of the last 10 eMags you have created, along with your available modules down the left side of the page. Any newly opened tabs will become visible across the top menu. Via the Logged In As drop-down menu, you will be able to view paid invoices, create new users, and amend your own user details. From the eMags tab, you will be able to view a list of all the eMags you have created and the various modules associated with the eMag. Clicking on an eMag will give you access to the modules, such as statistics. The statistics for the individual eMag show advanced reader behavior, including visitor demographics, as well as information on popular pages within the eMag. The statistics page itself will allow you to access information about all of your published eMags and the visitors viewing them. Resellers will also be able to copy and send links for the statistics to their customers. The Reseller tab gives you remote control of your customers' eMags, allowing you to deactivate eMags or add custom pop-up messages. The Share This tab allows you to track which publications have been shared and when. Clicking on the eMag will give you further detailed statistics over the last 12 months. Under Cloud Hosting, you can view and manage your eMag cloud hosting space that's included as part of your annual service subscription. This concludes the tutorial on the eMagStudio portal. You should now be able to navigate the portal. Make sure to check out our other tutorials, such as the introduction to eMag statistics. Bye for now!